Welcome to the City of Peoria Digital Hub. I'm Nicole Swartout, and here's what's happening June 27th through July 4th. City offices will be closed Thursday, July 4th for Independence Day. Trash and recycling will not be collected on the holiday. Instead, the garbage and recycling that is normally collected on Thursday will be picked up on Friday, July 5th. And the regular Friday pickup will roll to Saturday, July 6th. There will be no change to the Monday and Tuesday collection days. For more information, visit peoriaaz.gov/holidaytrash. Put your drawing skills to the test and design the next library card. In 2020, the Peoria Public Libraries will be celebrating 100 years of service to the community. The theme for this contest will be what 100 years of library service means to Peoria residents. All entries will be entered to win a $100 gift card, as well as the chance to have your work displayed on the newest library card. The deadline to enter is August 1st. Winners will be chosen in September. Entry forms and guidelines are available at peoriaaz.gov/library. The magical and timeless Wizard of Oz is coming to the Peoria Center for Performing Arts on July 12th through the 28th. Young Dorothy is swept away by a tornado from her Kansas farm to the magical land of Oz. To find her way home, she must journey along the yellow brick road to the Emerald City, seeking the help of a mysterious and all-powerful wizard. Along the way, she makes new friends, but must also brave many dangers, including the Wicked Witch of the West, who will stop at nothing to get her hands on Dorothy's magical ruby slippers. To make it home safely, Dorothy must learn an important lesson. There's no place like home. For tickets, call 623-815-7930 or visit theaterworks.org. Do you have questions about Medicare or other health and wellness benefits? Join the free Medicare Planning Solutions Seminar at the Peoria Community Center on Tuesday, July 16th at 10 a.m. At this seminar, Medicare Planning Solutions will provide an overview of the service they offer, answer questions related to Medicare and other benefits, plus set up appointments for those interested in receiving free application help and planning assistance. To register, call 623-773-7070 or email us at peoriasupport@peoriaaz.gov. Are you trying to get the neighborhood to come together? If so, attend a free seminar, Living in an HOA, a homeowner's perspective. This seminar will review the purpose and tasks of the homeowners associations. Topics include legal duties and responsibilities of an HOA, member rights and obligations, and tips for living cohesively with an HOA. The seminar will be held on Wednesday, July 17th from 5 to 6:30 p.m. at the Development and Community Services Building. That's located at 9875 North 85th Avenue. To register, call 623-773-5140. Are you ready for your perfect 4th of July celebration? First, enjoy free swimming at all three Peoria pools from noon to 4 p.m. Stay cool and safe at the Peoria, Sunrise, and Centennial pools with free kids areas, diving boards, and water slides. Next, head over to the All-American Festival at the Peoria Sports Complex. Gates open at 5 p.m. This is a free event, free parking, free admission, free live entertainment, and don't forget about the fireworks show. Spend your 4th of July with us for a full day of free family fun. For more information, visit peoriaaz.gov/special events. That's it for this week. I'm Nicole Swartout. Thanks for tuning in to the City of Peoria Digital Hub.